Now, is there any questions about auctions or how they work that you'd like to know at this point?
I'm asking, is it too late to change auctioneers? The current emotions, I do a lot of pacing anyway on an average Thursday night, not to mind where I'm auctioning the most valuable asset I have. Mate, the thing about it is I'm usually at the front and I'm not there tonight, and tonight's a very good opportunity for us to show the depth within the business, even when you take me out of the picture. Parked up outside in the old school.
The new me back with the OU. Opening bid, let's go.
We're ready.
Who goes first?
1.8, Justin.
Good luck, Silver. 1.8 and a neat start at 1.8. 1.85. We'll do it the hard way at 1.850. Is that number one you have there, sir? We should have used the thicker Sharpie. Appreciate it. 1.85 at 2 million. Good bid, sir. At $2 million on the right-hand side. Do we make it 2-1? At 2-1 and welcome back. At 2.1, sir. Another 50 on top if you'd like. I'll try suggesting 100 to you, but I'm sure you cut me in half anyway. At 2.1 here on the right-hand side. 2 million, 150.
Come on now.
Come on.
It's time to get going. You gotta get your money out of your pocket if you want to buy a house. Yeah. That's the way it works.
2.25 and we call it down. 2.25. Welcome back aboard. 2.3, 2.3, and thank you. At 2.3 and back in front, sir. Third and last time. 20, 2 million, 320, and welcome aboard, man.
We need it. It's going slowly, but it's going in the right direction. There's multiple people competing, and that's really what you want. An auction never starts until it gets on the market, and my reserve is at a level where I want to get this on the market. I'm here to sell.
2 million, 350. At 2.35, well, we're going to have a chat. You're our highest bidders. So we're going to have a chat.
Now the auctioneer comes up, he tells me what's happened. So really the big deciding factor for me before he walks in that door, I want to know who that bidder is and who's around him. If I roll the dice and put it on the market, I need to be willing to accept. At 2.350, if I decide to put it on the market, which is below my reserve, the fact that they're not here yet means they've probably bought the buyer into a room and they're talking him up, or her up, I should say. I didn't see who it was. The longer before they get here, the better. The more likely they're here with more money, which is what their job is. That's what my job is.
Yeah.
Hey, Gal. Well, it depends on what you have to say.
get them off. We've got you more money, not much more, though.
2.375.
Yeah. I think we hold our ground somewhat, but I think you've got to give him a relatively substantial drop.
Go and get him up, and I'll put it on the market. It's as simple as that.
To where?
Well, I was at 2. Where can you get him to?
I think we get him to 2 forward and well. Let's try.
No problem.
I guess just give consideration if they hold their ground and don't want to do anything. What you want to do, and if it's passed in, it's passed it in.
Yeah.
But just give that some thought.
I've already got the answer. We'll go down and get more money so the question isn't asked.
Maybe with a bit more push from your side and a bit more flexibility from theirs, we can hopefully sell it tonight. Could you get us to 2-4?
We got an extra decision maker in the next
door. Now you get the final say on what happens next.
Yeah.
What's the information, Justin?
2,410,000, final list.
Do you think he should accept the offer? Do you think he should sell his house? Yes.
You sure? You got a fist bump on it, that's all.
Yes. You made the decision.
They're your best buyer. You knew that. We'll put it on the market since anymore.
Do it. Let's do it.
Do you have an increase offer to 2,410,000 if you just confirm that one with the panel if you don't mind? At $2,410,000, our structure is crystal clear. If there's no further bidding, we're going to sell you the home. At $2,410,000, though, buyers. Third and last time now before we sell it away. Nothing on the right-hand side. Thank you for your bidding and good luck with your search. At $2,410,000, buyers, we sell. We sell. Welcome home. Sold at $2,410,000. Well done. Hey, buyers, congratulations. For everyone else, please enjoy your Thursday night. On behalf of Kaylee and all the team, we'll see you soon.
I mean, I feel excited, I feel humbled, I feel honoured, and they're buzzwords, but the reason why I feel humbled is purely, I was upstairs, I had nothing to do with this event. I was the vendor, my hands were tied, my skill set was not utilised. And look at the depths of my team. You know, I'm so proud of them. Kaylee Doyle was the lead agent here from the start to finish. She'd done everything. She got 8 registered bidders and she sold my property. The buyers are there, so I want to be respectful, above reserve. I know that we look at real estate and treat people differently. That's why we've had so much growth in a short period of time. I'm honored to be the captain of such a special ship. And that's how I feel, mate. You ask me how I feel, that's how I feel.